In Ethiopia, we have a phenomenon called green hunger, and that's where everything looks green and lush, and yet people are hungry